excited about Yad Vashem, but I am a little bit concerned. You have become now experts in the Holocaust. You have been to Poland with my friend Shal Michael. You listened to Rachel Corazin. Mm-hmm. Now you're going to listen to a Holocaust witness. You can be educated when you go back to Poland. But it's different. What you're going to see here, maybe you never saw before, because except a few that have been here 2 years ago, met them.
Mm-hmm. Me.